Hi, my name is Ying. I'm from Running Service to American Company. It's one of the best in China in the Web 2.0 industry. Basically, I think Web 2.0 in China is still in the very early stage. And one of the reasons I'm saying is because all the big companies, or like a first generation company like a Senior, so I don't want to name them all. They don't want to buy or like integrate more companies, so to make all the startup life very hard. And there seems to have a lot of capital put in China, but they're all more focused on late stage rather than early stage. And I think another problem is, I don't think there's many, you know, well-experienced people to know how to grow a business from idea to product to a small company, medium company, or even a large company. So we need a lot of people have experience to help or support these small startups to grow. Then, and there's a suitable capital to put in, also give them support. And also we have a lot of management people actually can manage a project too small to big as well. We need a lot of elements or a lot of conditions to line these young kids or young people, the people who have a brilliant idea, they can have the opportunity to be entrepreneurs, to grow the idea to a big idea. So I think that's my very very basic knowledge, very basic understanding of what we will help for to offer you.
Okay. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.